So guys, 40 degrees last time. First I will keep it to RPM and I will show degrees. Let's make the daily 40 requested by G2012 AI. And maybe the final spin on surface mode. Okay. Here we go. Sorry for one white thing, because it's only one I can add it since it's one. So G2012, I hope you enjoy it. I'm making it for you. Maybe the final spin is on surface mode after the final range training. How many degrees? It's at 26.7. When after the spin was, I will show in the degrees. Okay. Okay, here we go. 30 again. So on this video, it's for my friends, Was Silent, Washer for Machine, Meatball Laura WTF, Boss Lad 18186, and LG 2011, Rooster Char, Elena Delgado Santos, and my other subscribers. So full cycle. With the I think service more final spin. Daily was. Okay. I hope it don't make it extremely sudsy. But fortunately, the daily was makes one spin worse. I hope it doesn't make it extremely. And now degrees are 25, and in it is 40. To see how many degrees stopping on 40. Look, his mini suits. The spin wash on today was starting at 57 minutes without options. Oh my god, he's starting extremely sootsy now. 30 RPM. Okay, spin wash. Spin wash. Here we go. My god, there's too many suits. Oh, Jesus. Fifty-6 minutes. Let's keep the degrees. It's at 28. I need to reach 40. And let's see if it reaches 40 or not. Wait, guys, I'm coming. Okay, so 31.2 G2012 Air. I wanna show how many degrees. Show to you how many degrees it makes. So this machine can 30 degrees, guys. You don't need a tachometer to go in here. On this machine, you can show it on display. It's a 32. Because some people have this one to show how many degrees, but my Samsung can show it on display. Okay, now it's a 33. It's stopping on 33 when it makes the 30 degrees on quick wash and the hand wash is sitting again. And it's very sootsy, oh my god. Okay, 33.8, 34, and Sutsi is coming. Okay. My god, guys. My god. Samsung is... Okay. So guys, just to remember, oh, it's almost reaching. I need to make a TikTok of it. 37 and it's hitting. Will it reach 40 correctly or is stopping on 43? I don't know. It's extremely sootsy. And it's reaching 40. 37.8 38. Oh man, guys, with the Sootsy heater got problems. RIP heater. Lol, I'm joking guys, heater still working. okay bro. 39. Come on, you almost there, Samsung. And it's extremely sootsy. Correctly. No, it's hitting again, guys. But it reached 40. 40.2, 40.3. Doesn't stop being hitting. Lol, Samsung. It's puking. Not puking. Guys. 41. It's hitting again, guys. Lol. It reached 41 and is hitting. I think it stops on 43. God, this sootsy. Okay. 42. So soon I will reveal my cousin washer. In a few days, I will reveal it. Washer for Machine uploaded a new video, so I'll watch it later. Okay, stopping hitting to 43 degrees! Yay! When you make 30, it stopped to 33, and when you make 40, stopping to 43. And 60, I don't know if it stops to 63. Now it stopped hitting. And it does! Oh my god, it's starting puking! It's starting puking. Look. It's puking. It's starting. And degrees are calling down. It's starting puking, guys. My god. Just one of half cup of detergent, extremely sootsy. Oh my god, guys. But fortunately I don't have a Beko. Because sometimes Beko will jumping on normal cycle. My Samsung never jumping on normal cycle, it jumps only on service mode. And now it goes down to 40. 40, guys. 39.9. And how many RPM? Oh, it makes 50. I will put in the RPM when it's starting to hidden spin. Wait, I'm checking how many minutes. A moment, I will... 48. 47. I put in battery degrees. Okay, it's 39.3. And it's at 47 minutes and it makes at 39. And 50 RPM. Oh! It says 47 on display. On the RPM. I think now it's at 47-46. In 10 minutes the inter spin will start. 38.9. My god, guys. So, he's starting puking. It's puking. I'm making a TikTok when of the puking. It's a 38.4. My god, guys. My god, extremely sootsy. I hope the inter spin helping the form going. Look at that! I see the cloud. Okay, guys, if you have TikTok, this is my profile. This. Dylan Corner 2005. And Meet Ballora WGF changed TikTok. Now her TikTok is this. Now her TikTok is this. Please follow her. Follow her, please. And washer for machine. Where is that? Okay, I found it. Washer for machine. Please follow him. A good friend. And Whirlpool Beko Boy is a perfect friend. Follow him, please. Whirlpool Beko Boy. Whirlpool Beko Boy. If you are watching this, I'm telling you how to put the YouTube channel on TikTok. So press edit profile. And you can see here Instagram and YouTube. And you press YouTube, you can edit your YouTube with Pulbeco Boy. So it's so easy with Pulbeco Boy. A machine has 37.7 now. If you have TikTok, I saw it my user. And Jack don't have, no, Boss Lad doesn't have TikTok. He asked to me and the washer guy to call him Jack or Boss Lad. So, Jack, if you're watching this, I'm calling you Jack or Boss Lad 86. I'm not calling you the Jack because you asked it. I am a good person. But guys, my hater is now Washer Fan because he's building me on many videos, so I've blocked him. for hate. I will unblock him only if he says sorry to me, guys. Did no, oh, Boss Lad is the perfect friend. So, I respect DJ, Boss Lad, my main god. I respect Boss Lad, Watcher from a Meatball Lord of BGF, Whirlpool the Cowboy, and my subscribers. I don't know if LG 2011 has TikTok, but if he makes TikTok, makes me happy. Oh, and Telpas TikTok, guys. If you know Telpas, you can follow his TikTok. Please follow him. Telpas 2007. Congratulations, Telpas, for 500,048 followers on TikTok. Congratulations, my friend. And one of my friends that I know, that he changed the name, his TikTok is this. Follow him. One of my friends that I know, guys. He changed it to Electrolux Hotpoint. I don't remember the name. But please follow, he's a good friend. And one of my friends that I know, and he has a YouTube channel, San Giorgio Fan. Follow him, please. I know he has a YouTube named Giovanni Esattore. But if you remember, guys, I am Dylan Cornella. I changed the name of many haters because y'all calling me Dylan Nutella, and it's not funny, guys, calling me Dylan Nutella. You're calling me Dylan Nutella, I will block them. It's not funny, guys. But this, the Dylan Nutella is ended, guys. So that haters I have from Yoli, I've got many haters from Yoli. Now I have only Washer Fan, my hater. Before, guys, my haters is Boss Lad, but now Boss Lad is my friend. I ended the fight with him. And like Leopard, I remember I fight with him. And now he's my friend. He's saying sorry for bullying me. But guys, and now Boss Lad and Lion Leopard are my friends now. Before, guys, we fighted, but now we are friends. Okay. Now the interspin, I think we start. 50. It's puking. My god, not too much, guys. Look at, I'm gonna show you. It's not extremely puking. Machine has 37 now degrees. Not too much puking. Guys, it's not very puking. My parents are going to shopping, so I make it the request. Wait, guys. 137.3. LOL. LOL, guys. It's just 37.3. But how many minutes, guys? Okay, 1 minute and it has been restarting. And the cooldown of one. Okay, started. RPM. I hope that it has been helping the phone to going. It drained a mini water, guys. Let's see if it has been help the phone to going. Look how much it suits him. Okay, now it has been started. So, okay, I think it's starting to go a little bit. I hope. My God. Oh, Jesus. I hope, guys, there's too much foam. I think this event spin will going to skipping. God. My God, guys. If he did some, if he did attempt spin, I think it will going a little bit. I think it's going to be skipping. Machine has 37.1. My parents are again to shopping. Or is on the car. I have a Ford Ranger car. My parents buying a Ford Ranger. Oh, Electrolux Hotpoint Lover 1 is this. Is a good friend, Electrolux Hotpoint Lover 1. And it's his TikTok. It's Electrolux Lover 1, Hotpoint Lover 1, TikTok this. Go follow him, please. So he made a new video, and I go watch later. No, it doesn't attempt thing. I've got a lot of notifications. So, Electrolux Hotpoint Lover 1, if you watch this. I hope you're watching this, Electrolux Hotpoint Lover 1. It puked. So guys, I know you missed the Twilight Zone pinball, but I'm playing all days, guys, this Twilight Zone pinball, but I will making videos with the Twilight Zone in a few days. I've got lost in the zone many times, but soon, but in the next days, I will uploading it. Oh, yeah. The foam is starting to go. I know you miss. I know some people's missing pinball. But I wanna say thanks to Elena Delgado Santos to putting me on the subscribe to my friends. And she did to subscribe to my friends video like me. And I wanna say something to Manu Ripara. If you're watching this, Manu Ripara, my friend, I hope you bought the Samsung washing machine. This like me, guys. Manu Ripara, I hope. I don't know if there's again this washer, because it's from 2013. Or Manu Ripara, you can buy the new Samsung washing machine for experiments. I am very happy. And please subscribe to Manu Ripara, good friend. Years ago, guys, I wanna say something. I just have a San Giorgio washing machine, but I don't have videos with it, guys. It's very old there. And I was playing with the San Giorgio with my hands. But now it's destroyed. And after the San Giorgio, we buy the hot point. Don't have videos of the hot point again. Playing again, destroy it, and now we have the Samsung, this guys, from 2013. Survive for 8 years. and playing not too much time with my hands. And we make a jumping, guys. I just make it some jumpings. On service mode. So fun, guys. Okay. Yay, Tade has been helping the phone to going. It's at 35 minutes. Or 33. So I watch it, and I watch it the Godday Baby video. The massive stone on the calibration mode, guys. It gone mad. And the belt comes off to him. The belt comes off to him. And it's spinning for the drone 3 times. And it ends like just nothing happened, guys, on the calibration mode. On the Godday Bay washer, he has the same washer like me. It's unbalanced. Oh my god. Okay. Thank God. think it will skip it. But guys, the final spin may be on service mode. I just remember it, guys. If you forgot, I will remember. Maybe on service mode. Come on, start. Here we go. Intense spin. Started, guys, it started. Now for strings. Unbalance. Okay, for strings. Okay, scrolling down. Okay, now the Eden will starting. The last Eden spin. But yeah, it makes a Sutsi. Oh, Electrolux short point lover one posted a second video. Electrolux Banks. I'm watching it later, friend. I received a notification. But yeah, Sutsi going, guys. Yay. I am very happy. It's my brother out, don't worry. Okay, last Eden spin. Last Eden, 27.1 degrees. Eighty and 120. Okay, not very unbalanced. I think this is gonna starting. Okay. I hope we're starting. I think my parents are going to drinking coffee because I know, or again to shopping, I don't know. But I hope y'all don't come back until the machine ends. But I know, boss lad. He using daily wash all times, some all times, but I'm not using cotton of 2-3 months, but I will making cotton soon, guys. Stop it. On balance. But I am very happy that on TikTok make it a 3 minutes video option. Okay. Yeah, he started. Last didn't spin. Final range is coming. Okay, final range. And final spin, I decided to make it on service mode. Yay, guys. For crazy. To make it, I hope it jumps on service mode. I wanna make him a service mode. When he's starting draining water, I'm entering on service mode. final rinse. Here's the water coming. And can tumble, guys. Sometimes it can tumble small loads. But this time it's tumbling. Final phase. When it starts raining, I'm gonna turn off this one. Okay, let's enter on service mode. Okay, raining. Final spin. Surface mode. My God. Bang it. Again. Lord. Bang it for 5 times. What the hell? Unbalanced. seen her lately. Bang it and move it. Done. I'm resetting on quick wash since it's a mini load. And thanks for watching, guys. See you.